It seems hard to believe that dancing like this is perfectly legal at lunchtime, after dinner, or even at 1:59 in the morning. But when the clock strikes 2 a.m., the dancing must stop.
I think it's ridiculous.
Kim Hutch of Des Moines says the city code is also hurting her business. She sponsors all-night dances called raves. These ads represent several of the events she and her company's Smart Productions have hosted. The raves are billed as non-alcoholic parties for all ages, centered around hard-driving techno music.
They have tried to, I feel, stop our parties in the past by sending Des Moines Bison, and they haven't found any problems with that. And so now I feel that they're trying to use this ordinance to shut us down, telling us we cannot dance after 2 a.m. in the morning.
The ordinance has been around since the 50s. It does say no person shall permit any public dance to remain open, nor permit any public dancing between 2 a.m. and 7 a.m. That means tap dancing, square dancing, any kind of dancing is against the law after 2 in the morning. And now Kim Hutch wants that change.
And to me, I know in my heart what I'm doing is right, and I'm not going to, you know, back down from anybody.